We are right now on Northwest 11th Avenue in Delray Beach, and we're getting a bit of a break from the rain, but certainly not from the wind that's been pounding this area all day today. Since we've been standing here, which isn't very long, a couple of minutes at all, we've seen a number of these branches fall off of these trees down onto the ground. We've seen some large moving equipment here as people try to clear the road, but it's almost falling faster than they can clear it. And as hard as this wind is blowing, quite frankly, I'm a little concerned that more of these branches are going to break off. So we're going to wrap this up right now. In Delray Beach, Ari Hait, WPBF 25 News.